The Kike development project of TotalEnergies is yet another landmark achievement by a company that has over the years shown consistent effort in blazing the trail in the oil and gas business. Here at the fabrication yard of Saipem Contracting Nigeria Limited in River State, a sail away ceremony is held for the Kike Reservoir as the company seeks to increase its oil production capacity.
It was launched by the NNPC TotalEnergies joint venture with a number of key objectives. So we want to develop, you know, these Aikiki reservoirs as a tie-back to an existing facility, to the M&M facility, with a production of some over 30,000 barrels per day when it starts up. Five wells, including some water injectors. But I think it's important for us as well that we capitalize on some of the lessons that we've learned in our previous projects, the OFOM Phase 2 project, and also the OML 58 project.
The construction of jackets, modules, topsides and risers, all in Nigerian yard, has no doubt contributed greatly to the nation's local content development initiative. Hence, the Local Content Development and Monitoring Board sees greater opportunities from this achievement.
Apart from the impressive tonnages associated with the tripod jacket, drilling deck and topsides, it is noteworthy that the platform is designed to be fully unmanned and remotely operated.
This level of success achieved energizes TotalEnergies to announce its new vision for Nigeria.
And again, thinking about Nigeria, I mean, Nigeria is the largest economy in Africa. So, I mean, it's clearly an important market for Total as well in the electricity business.
TotalEnergies Exploration say they are not limiting their celebration to the successful fabrication and sail away of the Kike offshore project, but will soon begin infrastructural projects in designed areas, in addition to the training of graduates to acquire specialized skills.